No way of knowing if these are the only two incidents that have ever occurred.